So this is this side you have the city center. So when you are walking from the city center, there is a donut shop. Then you can come here. So when you are walking across the bridge from the city center side, from there we are coming like this, this, this. And when you are walking, then you, the building that you see on the far, the red blue one, that is the EEMCS building, Electrical Embedded Mathematics and Computer Science. And soon on the left you will see the architecture building. It is also like a canal, right? People are chilling out because it's summer. And this is the bike path below. So these red paths are bike paths. Biking is very popular in Netherlands. You might have seen in different videos. So this video will give you a campus tour of TU Delft. It's kind of like a semi-open campus, not closed. So it's spread out, and I'll show you different parts. Not like the whole, but some parts of the campus. This is like 5 to 10 minutes. 10 minutes walk till you reach the library, right? From like that city center, it will take you like, I think like 10 minutes. It's kind of a workshop. Today the temperature is okay, but recently it was around 35, 37 degrees in the month of August in 2020. In Netherlands, it's the summer, sometimes it's humid and it's very hot. So this is again a bike path or a motorbike path. And this was the food delivery app that I mentioned in the apps in Netherlands video. You can check it flashing on the screen. See, people are biking like motorbikes or e-bikes, I don't know, like they're just watch out when you cross because that path is coming towards. Everyone you'll see has their bike. Because on weekends, today is a Saturday, most of the campus is closed. You can see buses going towards the campus or towards some other location. You'll always find buses going from to and from the station to the campus. It's a Duo office, I think. I don't know. It's like a student housing. Duo is the student housing in TU Delft. They give you houses. So the building where you can see the green top, I don't know if you can see it, I can zoom it later. That is like the architecture building, which comes when you're walking from the city center to TU Delft on the left, almost when you're approaching the university. See, I told you, there are people on bikes, always bikes lying here and there. So I'm not going to go inside any of the buildings, but this is the architecture building which has everything. And oh, here it is written also, if you can see it, architecture, environment, but it's in reverse, so I don't know if I can read it. So the whole faculty of architecture starts from here, right? And then it is continuous. But till now we don't have a tram running till here, although we have a tram line. So it ends somewhere here. So normally in architecture you go there, and sometimes for printing, and like they call it the copy shop here, where you can print sometimes the thesis. So we went there inside the architecture once, and I don't know if the prices are cheaper than the market price, but you have the option to bind or print or combine when you're publishing, writing and printing your thesis, master thesis. Or in the introduction also they have a huge hall where they have introduction in the aula. So you have this walking path here where we are walking, and the bike path, and on the side there are two lanes for the car. And there's also space for hey, this is like Faculty of Applied Sciences. So first, when you cross the road, when you're walking from the center, be careful, watch out the lights. I don't see any lights, so we are running. You should not run. Education and Student Affairs building, where you get your campus card. And oh, you have a map also, if you can see it on the screen. I'll leave it for some time so that you can see it. Student is smoke free. Building on the left side, that is stud, is for if you want to go get part-time jobs, students for work for students. And you also have an ATM nearby, the ABN AMRO. So on the right, we crossed the Education and Student Affairs, where you get the cards, and you can also have inquiry about tuition fees and all other bank account, everything. When you get certificates, everything can be answered by the education. And there's a donor, which is the cheap, unhealthy food available if you want to indulge yourself in cheap, unhealthy food. So these buses, you see, they are going to and from. It on the screen, once we went inside this Pulse building for a presentation, I'll show you. I came like few months back. There was a vlog on this, on the TU Delft teaching lab. I'll show you on the screen. And this is the industrial design faculty on the right side. And on the left, if you go straight in the bike behind the aula, aula is like the auditorium, the library. So you'll see there is a library tour, and you can see in that. This is the Mechanical Maritimes 3ME building. Mechanical, Material Science and Maritime Engineering. And this... Mechanical Maritime and Material Science. Materials Engineering. So... yeah, so these are the bus stops. There's a TU Aula, Aula Congress Term. There's like Congress Centrum, which is the auditorium. There's a nice TU Delft logo when you're entering the campus. The main campus hovers around this, and there is a part on the back which we showed the architecture, and there are some things on the head which show you, like the building 34, which is the 3ME building, Mechanical Maritime Materials Faculty of Strategic Development. So there are two entries. This is the old entry, which seems to be closed. And there was the another entry which was looking fancy. So on the left, that cone shape is the library, which I showed you in a tour once. And you can maybe like, I will show it on the screen again. So success met study run. So success with studying. On the left, you have the Technische Nature Kunde, which is the Faculty of Applied Sciences. So the one that I showed you in the beginning was maybe a small division, which was or not, you have to verify. So it seems very silent. The campus is silent because it's a weekend, and because of COVID-19, people are, and also it is the summer. So this is the bigger Faculty of Applied Sciences, which is like a 4 or 5 stories building. I think you should comment below how much you can count. And this is my building where I spent 2 years and also some months of PhD. So we can see someone is on a video call there. People also chill out here. Sometimes they have barbecue and events on these gardens. 3ME. Then you are approaching the EEMCS, which is the Electrical Embedded Computer Science, Computer Engineering and Mathematics. Oh, Applied Mathematics is inside EEMCS. These towers I have not seen. This is the first time. These towers are newly made. They were not there before. So they are showing something about the...
No, it's like history.
Ah, okay, yeah. 1676, 1621, 1584. So they don't seem interesting for you for the campus tour, but it is some kind of line, the geodesic line. This Cornish Drebbelweg is kind of a subsidiary part of EEMCS, where we had labs on the backside behind this crops. And oh, that, did you notice the window closing there? So if you walk straight, you'll reach the campus station, right? NS station, Delft. Yeah, I mean, if you follow like few, like 1 or 1.5 kilometer, or maybe 2 kilometers. Suppose you like the station, Delft campus is on this way straight. And the library, we left it behind. We left the aula behind. There is a sports center, culture center, and there are some food courts. Each building inside, you have food. Like, you can order and eat lunch and everything. On the left, you will be seeing the bus stops in series. And this is called Meckel Park. Meckelweg is a famous stop. On the right, there is the Dribbleweg inside. And these are like the bike. These are always full when the university is open. So this is where I spend most of my time, in the EMC's building, which is the tallest building in whole Delft. And you can see from most of the houses, if you go to the top, the EMC's top. Maybe I can show you from some houses how it looks like. Yeah, so we are playing. On the left, you have the civil engineering and geosciences. Civil engineering and geosciences. And this is also part of the EMCS smaller building. They have different towers. So inside you have many things, like the normal classrooms, which are like 300 people capacity. And I think they're pretty modern as compared to civil, because I have been inside civil for some lectures and the classrooms seem pretty outdated in the way you sit. And in terms of that, the civil, the EMCS classrooms are much modern. And on the exactly opposite to EMCS, you have the civil engineering and geosciences. I don't know if you can see it. And normally after this, on the left or on the right, you'll see some houses. So this is still continuation of EMCS. And then probably, if I remember correctly, you'll see the aerospace building after some time on the right. So on the left, people are chilling out and doing something. And if sometimes some student groups or your own groups, they organize barbecue parties on the left. I hope you are following us in this nice tour of the TU Delft campus in the summer. We are playing football over there. So all the bus stops are named after the buildings, some important buildings. So here the bus stop says TU Sports and Culture, because we have the Sports and Culture building on the right. So ex-TU Delft, and this is the Sports and Culture renamed as ex-TU Delft. So all the sports activities, because you are part of TU Delft, even if you are employee or a student, so you get every facility like gym, everything. We have different schemes. You can pay and then become member, which is much cheaper, and you get a lot of facilities like some free lessons and sometimes some introduction and indoor badminton, lawn tennis. If you go straight by crossing the Sports and Culture on the right, when you're working from the city center, if you cross that, go ahead of the bridge which is going over the road, then you will see somewhere the aerospace building. And it also looks pretty much similar like this building, so I'm not going to show it here. Video is already getting too long. So yeah, so probably we'll walk back. And also on this side, I remember there are some buildings where some events are organized, like alumni events, and near civil behind. So the campus, this is not the complete campus, but these are like the main buildings which you will notice all the time. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then don't forget to smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel. Share this video to all your friends. And I hope you all arrive soon safely. Goodbye. See you later. Peace.